To be married today.
You are a cinema, I could watch you forever.
Over the last 4 years, with your support and encouragement, Justin has become the best person he has ever been. He wishes to continue his growth with you by his side. Justin, Emily loves that you blend so comfortably with her family. She knows that you will be a great father to your future children and cannot wait to start a family with you.
Stars spell out your name like a sign.
No matter what challenges you face, you now face them together. Emily, please repeat after me. I, Emily, take you, Justin, to be my husband.
I, Emily, take you, Justin, to be my husband.
I, Justin, take you, Emily, to be my wife.
Now, by the power vested in me, it is my honor and delight to declare husband and wife. You may now kiss.
Thank you.
all fathers, all daughters are their little girls, and you definitely are my little girl. It was fun to watch Emily so happy, but what I see now is that Justin is now making her happy. You've taken my place, and there's a sad thing in that and a good thing in that. But it's very cool to watch how Emily is so happy with you.
And that was actually the first time I really met Justin. And I don't remember much of that first night at that sleepover, but I do remember Justin made me laugh harder than anyone else, and he has not stopped since.
The way that you look at her is how every woman should be looked at. And it is, it's beautiful. And I just, I love you guys. And
we love you too.
It's been an honor to be at your wedding.